People usually take the like pictures of the food first.
खाना ठंडा हो जाता है. लेकिन क्यों चाहिए फोटो यार?
Because Snapchat is important.
No.
क्योंकि Instagram करना होता है आजकल.
नहीं करोगे तो कुछ हो जाएगा.
You can check her status right now.
Hi guys, what's up? This is Shreya from Wassup India. और आज जो हमारा question है, वो बहुत लजीज है, बहुत मजेदार है और बहुत tasty है. Yummy. कि why do people take the food pictures first जब वो एक रेस्टोरेंट में जाते हैं? या चाहे भले ही था खाना ठंडा क्यों ना हो जाए, हमें फ़ोटो चाहिए परफेक्ट. चलिए कोलकाता के लोगों से इसका जवाब पूछते हैं और जानते हैं कि वो ऐसा करते क्यों है. कम ऑन, व्हाई आर गर्ल्स सो ऑब्सेस्ड विद सेल्फीज?
आई नो मेनी ऑफ देम आर ऑब्सेस्ड विद सेल्फीज.
अच्छा, ओके, व्हाई आर गाइस एंड गर्ल्स सो ऑब्सेस्ड विद सेल्फीज?
So I think that since a selfie is like you can take it with your own phone, so you have the entire control of how you look, how others in your picture look. But primarily, when a person takes a selfie, he's only concerned about himself, not the person with him in the picture. So yeah, that's why selfies are so important nowadays.
I like taking selfies. Like, no, I'm self-obsessed. I am a little bit self-obsessed, so I like taking pictures. Like, not every day, but I look nice, good hair. Everything
yeah,
nice.
Hashtag good idea.
Yeah, good idea.
I mean, they need to create a social image of themselves. Okay, so.
बहुत सारे होते लेके अपने गैलरी में सेव कर लेते हैं. बहुत होते गैलरीज में लेके.
पोस्ट नहीं करते.
हाँ.
अभी एक्चुअली लोग 10-15 खींचते हैं और एक डालते हैं like the best one.
Many of the people are just took selfies in front of mirror just to show the icon of the apple.
That's kind of a bad habit, first of all. And then comes the thing ki mujhe ye picture lena hai.
No, it's not like that. It's about choice. I mean, if someone likes to take pictures and selfies, there is no harm. So
ha to lena chahiye selfie bhai, dekhna to chahiye hum log ka filters kaise lagte
hain. I take selfie primarily because I don't look good in normal pictures. So it's my observation that whenever I take selfie, I look better. Exactly.
When you take a selfie, basically everything is under your control. It's your phone.
Yeah, that's what.
It's your face. Everything is there. So
you go to a restaurant or a bar, okay? You take the food pictures first.
Yeah. No, I don't.
People usually take.
Okay.
And उसके बाद हम लोग खाते हैं. चाय खाना ठंडा क्यों ना हो? Why do we do that? Like, why do people do that?
I don't do that, so I can't tell.
Neither do I. So if we don't take food picture, we first directly eat it.
About
yeah, but take the full picture.
Why do you do that?
Because Snapchat is important.
No.
Yeah. The
oh,
food
shit.
Should look nice so that I can upload it. For me, Snapchat is important.
Most of the time, people click photographs of food because they want to update in Instagram. Mm. That might be the reason of one kind of reason.
Post करने के लिए.
क्योंकि इंस्टाग्राम करना होता है आजकल.
नहीं करोगे तो कुछ हो जाएगा.
कुछ नहीं होगा, बस सोशल वो मेंटेन करना पड़ता है लोगों का. लोगों का आइडिया है कि लाइक मेंटेन करना.
आज तक एक भी फोटो नहीं खींचा ऐसा. हमें पूछना होगा
किसी को भेजने के लिए भी नहीं, चलाने के लिए.
आई डोंट नो, मे बी बिकॉज दे आर मोर इनटू शोइंग ऑफ रादर देन यू नो टेकिंग द टेंशन ऑफ
ऑस्टेंटेशियस पब्लिक शो.
माय गॉड,
या आई एम बीइंग डायरेक्ट.
व्हाट अबाउट यू?
No, it's not important.
Why do you think she takes him?
She wants to show off.
Yes.
She wants to show off. She's a very big show off.
Hook kam hai, like ka hook zyada hai.
Because that is the main reason.
Seeking attention from other people.
Just to show off.
To make others feel jealous of the food we are eating.
You can check her status right now.
No, I'm not a show off. It's just okay. I'm going. I can put pictures. And for me, the decoration or the garnish, that's important. I mean, it should look nice, presentable.
Food is not important. Only decoration.
Whatever she said, like they want to show what good food they're having, where they're having, who they're having with. They want to post it on social media so that everybody knows what they're doing.
What happens or what the atmosphere, the surrounding goes on when you take a group picture?
Well, there can be one thing. They want to post it on Facebook and again public show. And secondly, the second thing why we take photos to make memories. You can say that.
Actually, it never happened that I want to take a group selfie. What groupie is as it is known, and everyone is like I want to take a picture. It never happened to me at least. But those who do this, I think yeah, that's what maybe they want to show off. This I have this many friends and etc.
It takes around 10 to 15 minutes to just click one picture.
One good picture.
It's actually show the bonding in our friendship.
To capture the moment.
Memories.
for some memories also.
It's associated with some kind of happiness.
And wo bhi like WhatsApp group mein dalne ke liye like sabka thopra aana chahiye.
Pictures mostly it's like a memory. So group fee is basically when I'm spending time with a lot of my friends, I'm taking a picture for, means at least for me that's kind of like a memory. I want to keep that moment so that I can see it again in future.
It's about to capture the moment which you are spending with your very close friends. So that is what it actually counts for. Which was the biggest group selfie of yours? Like how many persons were there?
Obviously it has to be my school group. Yeah. So
how many persons?
Farewell. Around 15 to 4, so 200 above. It was a big set. I mean group fee or picture?
Selfie.
Still the class one, yeah. 56 people.
How max, many 7, like, 8 max. 45. All my friends.
45, whole class.
Excursion.
6 to 7 people.
No, excursion. We were around 180 people. There was a group selfie or a group fee? Group selfie.
Yeah, I guess in my office, we have gone for our team lunch, and at that time I was having, I guess, 20 people beside me, and I think it is the biggest selfie I have took right now.
We went for a trip, so there we took the biggest number of selfies we could.
How many people were there? Like
5.
There were 39 actually. It was a class group selfie.
Class, 42 of
where?
Us.
16.
School picture.
At least like 15-20 to ho hi jate. Yeah, wo selfie stick ke saath.
Selfie liya tha, number of students 120 bas. Haan, hota hai. Are na be, stair type ka tha. Stair type ka room hota hai na jo.
Udhar. Kitna log
hai? 120. Batch mein to 120 tha. Are main school mein tha ek batch mein.
Photo lena.
No, my count is really low. So it's max, 7-8 max, all my friends.
Keep following us, keep loving us, keep sharing this, and yes, bye-bye, take care.
Hit the red subscribe button below and then press the bell icon to get notified each time we upload a new video. And never miss to say Wassup.
Beauty attracts the eye, but personality captures the heart. A selfie a day keeps the friends away. So look cute today, capture the moment, and keep loving
Wassup.